Hey! It's us. We're
Back again.
back for Candleman, which we know nothing about. It's released today,
Well, today, outside of China.
outside of China. Ooh.
So it's been available since November in China. Do you want to
Oh, there we
describe?
go.
Yeah.
Navigation select. Okay. Why does the candle burn? A little candle went to and fro. Okay. TGN hype.
TGN hype.
Okay, so this, we don't know anything about this.
Oh, but Treasy's got working later sadness as well.
Working later. Sorry to hear that, T.
Kept
Right.
trying to develop a bit of a cough, Treasy. Just feel a bit under the weather. Stay and watch for stream.
Yeah. What time are you working, T? Hi, Games Addicts.
Rich will write you a note, Dr. Rich.
Yes, I can sell. I can sell. Excuse notes or prescription pharmacy. Right, here I am. We're off. I am a little candle. Quite literally, a candle man. What's that? Very dark. Oh.
10 p.m. till 7 a.m. Ugh.
10 p.m. till 7 a.m. Oh.
That's a pretty mighty shift.
Oh, hello. Look, right trigger.
Hey, Kintaris. Aha, so you can light the
That's
candle.
cool, but look, you get looks like you run out of wax.
Ah, okay, there's an achievement for. Around that. So that should be your first achievement if you light that candle, I think.
I missed one actually. I missed one back here because I didn't realize you could press the right trigger to do stuff. Oh!
Okay, but you've got to just press it as little as needed, haven't you?
Lit a candle. I can't go back now. Oh, yes, I can. There we go.
Because you don't
Cool.
want all your wax
So
to
I've got two out of nine. Oh, look, there's one up there. I wonder if we can get to
how'd
that.
you get to that?
Can I jump up here, maybe? Or is that just a bit of scenery that you can't get to? That looks a
Might
bit.
be able to go all the way down, loop back up to it. No, some boxes in there blocking you.
Yeah, I don't think you can get up there. Maybe that's a secret.
Maybe.
Maybe. So I don't know what the blue one does that's different to. Oh, look, I'm actually under something there.
I wonder if you can collect.
Want to collect my wax that I dropped.
Can you fill your wax back up?
Fill your wax. It didn't give me any control schemes.
Okay.
So I'm guessing I've worked out A is jump. And
Another
right
candle.
trigger is. Oh, that's a
Oh,
bit harsh.
you died.
Oh no!
Nine lives.
That is harsh.
So that's a checkpoint, blue one.
Okay. I'm gonna
I
get up
think
there.
that's way too high for you.
Way too high. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll be a bit more wary this time. So.
If you jump up onto there, then you can walk back down there, can you? Yeah, just. There you go.
Okay, so that's three. Three done.
Oh, there's an. Can you see one to the bottom right there? Yeah.
Ooh. Okay.
It's
Ooh.
nice, isn't it? The
Yeah, it's very pretty.
shadows around the environment.
Okay, look,
Can't
there's
see
another
anything
blue
at
one
all.
up there. What is that?
So at the end of the level.
I hope not. I only got five other things.
Yeah.
Oh. Is that a fail?
Hey, Krobo. How's it going? And Night Owl, too.
Hi guys. So we only got five out of nine there. Well, it looked like, I don't know whether you can
His
throw a
tender
flames.
flame shone through the dark.
So there's only eight to get on this level. But I'm guessing because I only saw.
I want this game already, says Kintaris.
Yeah.
It's quite interesting.
Interesting. Interesting mechanic. For sure. I've never played a game where I've been forced to be a candle before.
I've
They
died
usually have the
already.
best go so far.
Yep.
So you get. Looks like you get 10 candles per level. Should I get the achievements up?
I think there is an achievement for running out of wax, and I think
Oh.
your wax gets reduced each time you die. So I don't know if that also reduces the number of things you can light. So if you die once you
I
can't
don't think so.
Collect
I don't think
the...
so. How can you tell how much wax is left? I'm not sure. It's sort of visual. There's a visual clue. Don't waste all your wax. You crazy?
Sorry for it. I need to put up a warning if you...
Candleman. Okay, so I am checking the website.
There's no candle meter.
TrueAchievements.com, which is a great place to find achievement lists.
So it's just by the little white trail you leave on the floor.
Oh, it's like a Saturday night out. How can you get out there?
We've got to loop around to that, I think. Oh, can we lift this up?
Here we go. Proper platformer now. How long would the candle last if you held the trigger down? Blimey, look, T, stop trying to break the game. You just don't play it.
About 12.87 seconds.
Okay, light all candles in a level. There's a big 80-point gamer score achievement for that. There's also a guide.
To the first level, probably.
I just run out of wax.
Okay.
Complete a level after failing 5 times.
Well, I'm going to do that.
Yep. Nailed on. I knew you would as soon as I gave you the controller. Okay, light all candles in chapters 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so apart from the odd, there's a few slightly weird achievements.
Died again? Yes.
You just need to die one more time and complete the level, and that's another achievement.
Like 10 seconds.
In fact, why don't you run out of wax, because that'll get us 2 then. How many have you got so far on this level?
Out of wax.
Oh, you can see it going then. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
So that's the run out of wax.
The limit.
So the next one is to finish this level without...
Afternoon job.
Hi, job.
Something I never thought I'd say, but Jack, can you give the controller back to Rick?
I'm obviously the Don at candle related games.
I think this is the key. You've got to just light the environment up a little bit.
Okay, so this is another wonky
wonky
plank.
Same one. We never got to the check.
Oh, how embarrassing.
I know.
So Jack's tactic is to sort of light his flame occasionally. That's the checkpoint. So you can see where you're going. I wonder if it's worth cranking the brightness up on the...
Should we see if we can just totally defeat the... Oh, we can't.
There's
no brightness.
No option.
Defeat the purpose of the game. Put the gamma all the way up so you can see everything.
Have you got all the candles, do you reckon, so far?
I think so, yeah. I've been doing pretty well.
Apart from all the deaths.
I might just...
I think you need to.
Tilt this back up and go back up here.
Okay. So, welcome everybody. 10 more people have just joined the stream. We are playing Candleman. We are on the second level of the first chapter.
What's the procedure for game attack changes? I'm sorry,
it happens automatically.
Yeah.
Next time you're scanned, because it's magic. So, Jack's just on his way to hopefully the end of the level, where we should pick up our third achievement for completing a level after dying 5 times. And in fact, if he can find the other two, which he's not going to, because that's the end.
Nah, there's one up here.
That's the end. You can tell by the brightness of the light.
Yeah, but look at this.
I think you need to go up left, yeah. Oh, one up here, okay. But you're going to run out. There's one more somewhere. Oh, you could go down there, maybe. Was it down here, do you reckon? Where are you going? Whoa.
You're
running out of candle. Obviously the game mechanic on this, which is quite cool and something that I've never seen before. Is it up here? Oh no, you've been there already.
Mm, okay.
Oh, you're really low on the wax.
Shall we traverse back through? Let's run out of wax now, then we'll
try and find
the checkpoint and we'll have our other wax back. We've died over 5 times.
Yep.
So definitely got that achievement if we finish the level.
Yeah, so do you reckon there was one you missed back here somewhere? There was one we saw up high, wasn't there? But I don't know how you get to it. There's an achievement for finishing the level after dying five times, which we have died five times. But there's also one for getting all the candles on one level lit. And we thought we saw one up high that we missed at the beginning, but...
Aha, here we go.
That's all of them.
Excellent.
Oh,
so that's another one. Straight away as well, I like that.
Don't even have to finish the level.
Yeah, I like that already.
So, we have now got four. Dave can probably stick the link up, in fact he probably already has. To the TAE...
To the game page.
Yeah, you can follow the...
Oh, to
this account.
Yeah. Aha, there you go.
He's on the ball. So I could request a quick scan once you finish this level to pick up those four achievements. So this bit was quite tricky, wasn't it?
Not too tricky. It was walking across the chains, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, so obviously the core mechanic of this game is that it's quite dark.
It's difficult to see.
It's very difficult to see, and that should be another achievement. Boom. We are rocking it. Well, you are rocking it. Well, you've managed to do the failing ones.
I'm rocking it by dying.
So that's around 300 score we've got already. We've only been playing for 10 minutes. 300 G's in the bank.
Which means we should go back to the.
Well, it's first one. The next achievement is for getting all of the candles in chapters 1, 2, 3, and 4, I think. So we're going to have a lot of play ahead of us.
Yeah, if we keep playing, then we can always go back and tidy up one if we do get them all.
Nearly swore in a positive way. Tracy, you'll get kicked out. Yeah. You know the rules. Okay, so.
You just can't help it.
Cool. So it's all up. That's alright, I fell off. It's all about, yes, Dave's been working on TGM bot. Mm-hmm. Very difficult to see anything. Okay, God, that was lucky. Where do we reckon here?
Wrecked.
So there's one over there. How do you reckon we get there? Oh, this is moving. Oh no!
This is moving. Jumps
that was
into
harsh.
The abyss.
I felt a little bit harsh.
I like it leaves almost like a trail of breadcrumbs for where you've been for wax. That's
I did a good job following it there.
I followed it right off the edge.
So does that come towards me? Yeah, okay, so you have to wait for that too. It's like you're on a boat. I think we're on a boat.
Yeah.
Okay. So, is there anything down here?
Does adjusting brightness / gamma help just out?
Oh.
We haven't been able to find a slider for
there's
that.
Not from the from the in-game anyway.
So I think we need to hop to the option.
There might be one out of game.
Mm. Or it does defeat the purpose that I can see.
Oh, I can't see what I'm doing.
Is there one for dying in Tantalus?
Are you sure you wanted me to get the controller off Jack, Dave? Because it's not going so well. So the key mechanic is to just flick your light on.
TV world, I guess. That's what I'll be doing later.
I don't know whether there's something over here.
Always looking for the easy G's.
Okay. So,
it's a bit of swingy. Can you see one to the left?
Yeah.
Oh, I honestly didn't think you'd make that.
So, do you reckon I should go back
platform to the left as well?
To the left?
I think keep going left and then go right. I'm not honestly not too sure which way is going to continue. So you're going to have to stand on the right. Nice.
Okay, and then we'll go back. Mm-hmm. I just put a controversial tweet out about The Witcher 3.
Picked up Minecraft Windows 10, says Treasy.
I've got that.
It's easy.
I'm playing it with Dave at some point.
Dave, not the first.
Oh no!
Not the first time Rich has left white blobs on the floor.
You lot are disgusting. This is supposed to be a family-friendly stream.
Yeah. So I'll keep it right.
I've not done brilliantly on this, I have to say, up until now. But I don't think I've missed a candle yet, which is
that's good.
The good thing. Oof. Oh! Oh, I see, they're not... Oh,
they're not attached, no.
Wow. This is tricky, because you can't...
You can't see.
Obviously can't see anything. I'm going to go diagonally and hope.
Oh, nice. So you've got five more candles to get.
Okay, I don't think I've missed one yet. We haven't hit the checkpoint yet, either. Oh, wow, that looks tricky. There's the checkpoint. I can see the checkpoint in the distance. Oh. Yes. Oh, the relief.
Gonna save it for now. Emergency and street keeping uses. He's thinking of a GTSC team. What a
good
guy.
For you. Oh, gosh, that was right on the edge. So this looks tricky. Wow, camera's changed. Where is it? There it is.
So it's all about perspective and lack of light.
Wow, this is hard.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. No! Oh man, I'm running out of candles. I'm running out of wick. So, I've got to remember how I did this bit.
There is a candle to the left.
Where? No, there isn't. I got all the ones to the left, didn't I?
No, it might be the left further forward.
Ah. Yeah. Okay.
When on that box, go left. Aha, so when you jump down onto this one. If we go left now.
Really? Oh yeah, good shout, whoever said that. Oh no! Oh.
You go left and fall off the ledge.
Whose silly idea was it to go left?
R.L. Cooper.
R.L. Cooper.
So we're going to have to ban you.
Kick R.L. Cooper from the stream. Okay, right, we're going to do it this time. I'm worried about the lack of lives.
R.I.P. Frodo 86.
Okay, here we go. Down there.
You do have quite a lot of...
oh, I made it. Left still, so. Yeah, well, I've just died. That's why.
Well, yeah, on your candle so you can keep the light on occasion.
That's the end up there.
Nice. There's one more candle here.
But I'm well short, aren't I? I've got three to get still.
Oh, I can see another one already. Top of the screen. Just to the right.
Do you reckon I want to go left here?
I think you've probably got to go left then or right. Maybe.
What, around the back? Oh, no! That was harsh. Oh, this is the last one. I didn't think that caught me, to be honest. Oh, yeah, up here.
That was a good job for you.
Just trying to refresh my memory.
Walk straight on, yeah. You might be able to make that jump.
Nah. This is much trickier, this level, I think.
Mm.
It's a lot more...
on the edge.
Very on the edge. Okay, so we're going to wait for...
Yeah.
So there's not one up
no,
to the left.
There's not one up to the left.
There's one there, way. Though. So we're still too shy. And I can't. I didn't realise I'd missed
anything. You've got to walk on.
Oh, there's
barrel.
One up there.
Careful.
There's one up there.
Yeah, you've got to walk across the top of the barrel, I think, as it's moving, haven't you?
Okay. Is it worth trying to do that with my last life? No. Let's just take the win. Let's finish the level.
It's not man enough to.
Well, there's an achievement for completing. Let's have another look. There's one for just completing chapters 1, 2 and 3. So I reckon we might be able to get that.
If we churn for it. Are there only three chapters?
No, there's nine chapters.
Nine chapters, okay.
So there's one for... Interesting, they've all got the same ratio. I think that's because the game's just come out.
Okay, so this is a water level.
Yeah, I've had loads of positive feedback. So we just obviously January's just finished, and now we just checked our stats, and TA's been the busiest it's ever been in January. So thanks to everyone for making that happen.
That's
We're going to
cool.
continue to. You're stuck in some sort of liquid, are you? It sounds like you're splashing.
Yeah, I'm not too sure if we can.
Maybe you need to float that. Yeah, you can push that, I reckon. No? Push it off of there. Get on it. This is cool.
Oh.
No! You drowned.
Okay. Hi, Derek. Yeah, suggestions in chat. It'd be better to play through and then mop up.
Yeah. Literally mopping up on this one. I'm quite enjoying this though. It's got a cool, the sound's good, isn't it? Sound design seems very good. And
Properly up on a ledge this time.
level design seems pretty good. Careful of the hole. Where did you fall down before? Oh, down that.
Yeah, down that
Okay.
big gap.
Ta-da.
Way three out of, I don't see how many were, nine, I think.
Nine candles. This is like the old How did you survive
I didn't.
that?
I got stuck when I tried to move.
This is like the old two Ronnie sketch, the four candles.
My backlog is so bad, a 4 TB drive wasn't enough.
Really? Wow. That's a big old
It's
drive.
insane.
Yeah, that's true. My backlog, I've got less than half of my games installed on my 3 TB drive, and it's already full. I uninstalled a load of stuff I
It's
completed
just
yesterday.
games are getting so big now, like Call of Duty,
Yeah,
the
Call of Duty,
new
100
one.
gig,
Yeah, but then,
including both games.
well, the other game, they've released a massive update, didn't they, for
Oh,
the
yeah.
multiplayer.
Good effort. So you've got 4 out of 9. Whoa.
Crazy.
So there's one over there. You lunatic, you've done it. That was good skills.
Come and done it.
That was quality.
And you see, we're gonna try and get back now.
I think you'll be all right. Yeah, you can jump a lot further than you think, actually, I think, on this. Okay, good job, Jack. So it's got to be the old checkpoint soon, hasn't it? I can hear the
Yeah, we
noise of
have
a checkpoint, I think.
aha,
Ah, it's a different coloured one.
a checkpoint.
Oh no, there we go. Ooh,
Oh, it seems
this
to make
looks
it
tricky.
darker and
Yeah, it's gloomy over this side. Oh, look.
these are moving quite quickly. Don't like this already.
Can you light up while jumping? Yeah, you can light up anytime you like, I think. Light up, light up. So, as usual, we'll be giving away a copy of Candleman in the stream in about 15 or so, 20 minutes. Oh, good jump. You're really low on wax.
Yeah.
Oh, so there's some natural light here, which is unusual. We've not seen that before. So there's a candle up to the left. Oh, well done, Jack.
We're on very low, very low
Only two
light.
candles left.
Yeah, I don't even have 2 candles of light in me.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Do you reckon there's some off the back here? No.
Don't
Oh, don't get dark again. I've got no juice. There's one up to the left there. This feels very dangerous. One more. Oh, and there it is. Jack, well done.
What a guy.
It's got the full shebang. Where's the end? Ooh. Hello, what's going on here? This is the
Music portion of the
yeah, this is
Dance Dance Revolution.
Guitar Hero section. How do we get out?
Triangle, triangle. Funny thing, square. Okay.
I've got got to say, that was incredibly impressive. Where's the where's the end of level candle? You must have to take your prize.
Oh, no, it's giving me a full candle there.
It's the end of the cutscene. So that's the end of chapter one. That wasn't bad. So we only missed like three candles out of four levels, I think. Good job.
Captivated by an illuminated new world.
War glyphs, indeed. Hi, Odds. Hi, everybody.
Have they done the game yet? No, we haven't given away.
Oh, we haven't done the giveaway yet? No. About quarter to the hour, we will give away. Oh, that's a satisfying noise.
Yeah. A voice from beyond called him closer to fate.
Okay. Ugh. Oh, there's only three levels on this one.
Okay.
Boom. So, and then seven candles on this level.
I imagine they're going to get a little bit harder.
Yeah, I would have thought so.
Candles will be hidden in different locations.
So, I didn't like the barge came to life. So, we're back on the water again. This seems a bit more lit, though, straight away.
Yeah.
What's that little flowery thing? Oh, no. Now it's gone all dark. Where do you reckon, Jack? Do you reckon forward or up here to get that flowery thing?
I don't know. So it's published by eHome Entertainment. It's made by Spotlight or Interactive.
I don't think there's anything over here. I think it was a decoy. I'm going to go this way.
You can find all that info in the game info panel on the top right of the game page. Click through to that link.
Yeah, if you do...
there
it is. There's the
exclamation
game
mark game.
Yeah, you can do that in any of our streams to get the game page up. So I just did a terrible death.
Okay.
Which was embarrassing.
Luckily, you're not streaming this to
the Yeah. What do you reckon about this situation?
Jump it. You can make it. You'll land and float above water.
Okay. What are these little flowery things?
I think they're just ambient light. Don't know.
Yeah, well, I can't seem to pick them up. So, whoa! Look at these books. That was fortunate that they stacked up like that.
Have you got to walk quickly across it? Yeah. Oh, got a. Wow, is that 10 steps? Do they only go outward when there's light illuminating them? Ah, can you see if you keep running forwards and jump? Got that candle. Nice.
Okay, so that's two down. Five to go.
I just started watching You're Actually a Candle. That's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we weren't expecting that either, to be honest.
It does what it says on the tin, then, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Candleman.
How am I going to get up there?
Like that. Jump forward while it's down.
Yes. So, this is interesting.
You've got to go back, you missed a candle.
Well, I was going to get the checkpoint first.
Okay. So, when the moonlight... I think it's moonlight.
Yeah.
It illuminates
they,
it.
They erect themselves. Did I get that? Yeah.
Yeah.
So, how do we do this bit? So, there's nothing off to the left. Shout if you see a candle that we're missing.
Mm.
So... Ooh, I'm going to go again. Oh, no.
Just finished Monkey Island 1. That's a good game. All the Monkey Island.
I've never played a Monkey Island. How am I going to get that one up there?
Games of Gold.
How am I going to get that one up there?
Spiral Staircase.
Oh, yeah.
Keep it around.
Ooh.
Careful. Go on to the left.
How do I get over there?
Jump around all the tops of the books the other direction.
Ah, oh, Jack. Yeah. You can see the level. It's like you designed this game.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's been much less required to use my flying. Ooh!
On the edge.
Oh, I jumped on it.
Yeah.
So, two left. And I can see one of them. Da-da-da.
Anyone tempted to pick this up?
Only one candle to go. Oh, I can't get up there.
Can you jump up the... up onto there? Yeah. And across the bottles. So only one more to get.
I think I can roll this, do you think?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good call.
Ooh!
Updraft.
Whee!
It's just going to be one up to the top left, yeah.
Do you reckon there's one over to the right?
How many more did you need?
One.
It's top left.
Ah.
Yeah.
Good spot.
Sorry, I thought you were number two still.
Yes, that's a full house.
Does your flame die out?
Your flame is constantly dying out, actually. Whee! Boom. I don't think I even died. I died once on that whole level.
Is there one finishing level without dying?
No, there isn't, annoyingly, because it should have been. I'd have nearly got that one.
So if we help him with the achievement list, we could have.
Yeah, we could have suggested that. Only six on this one.
Steered him along.
So we're going for the next achievement, which is for completing levels 1, 2, and 3, or chapters 1, 2, and 3. We're halfway through chapter 2 now. But once we've done that, we could go back and clear up those two candles we missed on the first chapter. Because then there's another achievement for that. This is a very similar vibe to the first one.
Yeah.
Kintaris is loving this game.
It's pretty good.
It is enjoyable.
It's not one, again, that was on my radar, but...
No.
I'd happily go away and play this on my end tank.
Yeah. Ooh, little cubby hole. These books are a bit weird, aren't they?
Yeah, is it? Disrupt your view as well.
Yeah. Actually, the camera is pretty good on this. You'd think it would be quite tricky, but it's working nicely.
Obviously, a lot of planning went into where it moves in comparison to yourself.
This actually reminds me a bit of a game called Pandemonium that used to be on there.
Pandemonium.
PS2.
That sounds like a pandemonium.
There's the checkpoint. I wonder if you've missed a candle or two. How many have you got? There's no way to tell, is there? Nice. Good job. Here we go. We'll see how many you've got now. Oh, there's only two to go. Wow, I don't think you have missed one then. This is the easiest level ever. There's got to be some up to the left there, hasn't there?
Yeah.
Cheeky bonus one over here. Yeah, there you go.
Cheeky bonus.
They
could have put two there. That would have been
even better.
Even better.
So we're giving away a copy of Candleman in about 5 minutes time. So if you like the look of this...
There's the last candles up just where we're going.
Oh, this is going to be another complete level. No, it's not fixed. Well, it's fixed as in it is... Yeah, it is controlling the camera itself. We're not doing any camera stuff. Have we got enough games... For a full week of streams next week, we will know today. We will have the full list for next week today, in theory. So, hopefully, we will.
It's a pretty good run.
That was a very good run.
Didn't die.
No deaths.
Yeah.
Should get a bonus for that. That should definitely have been an achievement.
Gazes at the beacon without any eyes.
There are some we haven't played. Yeah, there's a load we haven't played. In fact, and Jack and I are desperate to play Overcooked.
Overwatch.
At some point in co-op. So we will do that one day. We might even do that as a bonus post ID stream. Yeah, like at 4 o'clock.
Post stream squared.
Quite a good stream. Come on, there's no skipping of any of this. Okay.
Darkened ward.
Oh, I got nine. Pressure.
Nine. I only got six. I'd be easy on it. Will there still be any non-ID Xbox streams?
Yes. Possibly.
Potentially. It depends what comes out, really. If something too fancy.
We're hoping to... When the Beam app comes out onto the Xbox, it should be easier for some of our other guys, including your good self, to do some extra streams. So we just need to work that out. But yes, I would have thought, oh no. I've got to stop talking and playing. There's a candle there. I need to focus. Yeah, Overcooked. So
I adore Overcooked, but I'm dismally hopeless at it.
Yeah, well, my missus was terrible. We tried to play it the other day. She got quite cross. I was like, "You'll like this." She's like, "I don't like gaming." I was like, "Come on, everyone loves this game," but I found someone that doesn't.
Division streams from Treasy, daily 7 till
Oh, what
midnight.
am I doing? I'm having a mare. I'm having a
Yes,
mare.
overcooked charity marathon maybe.
A char a ch an overcooked charity marathon. That's not easy to say.
Do real life overcooked. GoPro is attached to a forehead, chopping boards and pans in the kitchen. Guys play Resident Evil 7 already have. Finished it.
You have?
Yeah.
When?
Over the weekend.
Did you?
Yeah.
Was it good?
It's quite sure. Yeah, it was really good. Really enjoyed
Wow, okay.
it.
Hear Jack's thoughts on the podcast on Friday. That's very exciting.
If you do play it, I'd highly recommend just shutting the curtains and
No,
headphones
I'll
on.
never be able to do that.
It's
I will literally do
really good.
terrible
Yeah,
things to
really
my
enjoyed
underpants.
it. Lucky it doesn't come with a spare pair either,
Oh no, that should be
unfortunately.
the pre-order bonus.
On Amazon, people that have bought this also bought these.
You've got a potential. Ooh, that was nearly a disaster. You've got a potential big popular tweet there, Jack. You should mock that up.
Could do. Bottles are all. Okay, I can see what's going to happen here. It's going to be a candle off to somewhere else, isn't it? Before you roll that, have a look at the top of that book. I
Which
reckon.
book? This book.
No, book all the way to in front of you. I
Well,
reckon there'll be a
I need to get
candle
on
level
this
there.
to get over
Yeah. Okay,
there. Oh, I
yeah.
see what you mean.
I was wondering if there was going to be
Well,
a
just
candle
go
up
for it.
above. You
I
could do,
could do.
couldn't
There's a checkpoint there. Let me get the checkpoint first.
Okay.
Oh no, well,
You're
then I
not
won't be
going
able
to
to
be able
come
to get
back.
back.
Okay, all right, let's give it a go. I'll wait for the light to come back. I don't. I'm
I'm
not sure.
wondering if you can cut down to the left if you've got enough time with a drop. Because it kind of shoots you upward, doesn't it? Okay, just go down.
Now
It
I've got to go
wasn't.
all the way back to the beginning.
My missus won't
No.
play Overcooked with me. Because we argued when we played.
Yeah, well, tell me about it. That was exactly what I
Explain.
found. It's not my fault she's rubbish at games, as I explained to her. Just press the X, I was saying.
Contesting to us, jump on the green bottle. We thought there was a candle hidden away. We're trying to overcomplicate the candle
Yeah,
location.
no, we thought there was a sneaky candle hidden away there. That's why we went out there. We do realise that wasn't the obvious thing to do. We're second guessing the devs now. Notice my skills there in the dark.
You're almost becoming the candle.
I am. Woo! Wait slightly.
Same, my best mate and his missus are a 3-star team. We're only a 2-star team.
I'm barely a one-star team, so you've still got one up on me. Right, here we go. Oh no!
Overcooked
Oh.
with my other half turns into a domestic.
Yeah, exactly. Appropriately, I guess. Okay, checkpoint reached. So we just wait for this to come back, and we are halfway through the chapter. Oof.
This game looks good. It is very good,
I'm
actually.
enjoying it a lot.
Yeah.
So,
Definitely one of the highlights.
roll this way.
Ah, can you see up to the top left? You got one?
Oh yeah, how am I
How do
gonna
we
get
get
up
up
there
here?
now?
So this is a rolling puzzle, isn't it? So you gotta roll one in front to the left, I think, to be able to roll that one past.
Oh, I get you. So if I
Yeah.
push this what back, I can jump on this maybe, can I?
I'm wondering where that'll shoot you up to. Yeah, you might be
I
able
can
to.
just jump on it, I'm hoping. Oh no, I can't.
No.
Oh, so close.
So if you roll that one all the way across to the left.
Oh, I'm pedaling on it.
There's a ledge where you can jump up there. Can you see that one?
Up to the left, up to the right.
Can you see the ledge there in front of you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure you can make that?
Yep.
Yeah.
How am I going to get over to that one on the left there?
Not too sure. Can you jump to the up to the right now? No, that's way too high, isn't
Yeah. Okay, well, I've got
Can you spin the bottle if it
And play spin the
catches on
bottle with
another
you,
one?
Jack. That's disgusting.
Yeah, now I'm wondering if a bottle will pivot around the other bottle.
What about if I just go off here? Will I be able to? Might be able to curl round. Do you reckon?
Yep.
Oh, called it and made it.
Amazing.
That was good. So, where does this go? Over here.
What a curveball.
Oh, look, they're all saying candle.
Candle. I wonder what's happening.
So I might have to do that again to get off. Oh, it's helpfully, push,
to get out.
Helpfully pushing me. We're only two left, Jack. And I can see one of them down there. This is going to be every single candle in the whole of Chapter 2 if we can do this. Woo!
Oh, there's one up to the top right, isn't there? There's got to be.
Oh, because that's the end.
Yeah, so if you wait for this... Oh, no, can you see in front of you as well? There are multiple places I can see where a candle could be. No, can you see the bottom right of the screen now? You've got two purple things.
Down
walk
here.
Straight forward and over there. I reckon there'll be a candle behind there where the bottles are.
Oh, Jack, you called it again. That's the full compliment. How do I get back?
Same way. There's one shooting in the opposite direction.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
That was a very successful level.
It's not over yet. Careful.
It's all right. I'm in control now. I've got the hang of this. Full compliment. Chapter 2 complete.
So we're going towards a ship.
I think you're going to enjoy this, whoever wins this. 33 entrants in the raffle today. Good job. Look at this.
Full house. You could make this game again, couldn't you? Loads of different. You could do Torch Man.
This is a similar thing.
Lantern Man. All the exact right, same levels, different character model.
Good potential for a whole range of IPs.
A whole lighting series. small screwball.
Lighter?
Man.
Lighter man.
No, small screwball man.
I reckon there's a sneaky one over here, yes. Good thinking. So there's this bit more of the... So we barely had to use the candle flame at all in the whole of Chapter 2. Only six in this whole level.
Yeah.
It's getting easier. Oh no. Famous last word.
Okay. That's fine. It keeps the candles, which is kind.
Yeah. So we're nearly going to... Was it three chapters and three parts of this chapter?
I'm not too sure.
I think it was.
Okay.
So we'll be streaming tomorrow. Aqua Kitty, is it tomorrow?
Aqua Kitty DX.
Or it might be Subterranea.
I think it's Aqua Kitty.
No, that's Friday, actually.
Friday.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, what's that? Can you light it? Huh. That's a shame. I don't like it. It was something you could
saw
interact
something
with.
Shiny and yeah. Walk towards it.
Ooh, look at that. That probably won't help you, will it? Unlike the... Ooh.
wasn't man enough to hurt. Choked.
Definite choke situation there. There are nine chapters. Indeed, there are. No, I meant how many levels in this chapter? Oh, here we go.
Serious now.
Flame on.
Whoa.
Checkpoint time. I see a candle. How many have you got so far?
All of them.
Oh, there's only one to get.
There's only one to get. Yeah.
How do you know? Ooh, that looks hot.
Oh no. Melted.
Totally melted.
And foiled.
Sent the code in a whisper.
They've whispered the code to you. So hopefully
how romantic.
You live close to him.
Congratulations, Jake Cooper, 2007. the 2007th of the Jake Cooper clan. Now be careful here, because this is where it went wrong last time. These look hot, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, man. Surely the residual heat would be enough to melt your candle. Wow, this looks difficult. Okay. Stop using your thing, you maniac. Right, go! Run!
Candle's over there.
That's the last one.
Last one.
That's a full compliment from chapter 3 so far. Ooh, this looks tricky.
That should be fine. Wait for that to go.
Yeah. And that's the end of the level. Actually, that was quite an easy level.
It's a waste of metal on my candle.
Good job. So, completion estimate's 2 to 5 hours.
That's not bad. 1,000 Gs.
1,000 Gs.
And if you want to get the Chinese version, you can stack it.
And it's stackable. Yeah. Oh, there's only 6 in this one. Right, look, so the plan is, how long have we got left? We've got 15 minutes. We've got to finish these 2 levels, which will give us an achievement, and then go back and finish the 2 that we missed on level 1.
And get all the candles. Okay.
Let's go.
This one's trickier already.
Speedrun.
Big wheel.
Oh, and it's all moving around.
Oh, you've got some chains in front.
Do you reckon there's anything over here?
I reckon you've got to do something with the wheel, haven't you? Yeah. Oh, bottom, top left.
Oh, yeah.
Straight behind it. I was thinking you might be able to hop onto it and get up to the top of a section, or but you need it to spin quite quickly, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, I thought I could go over there.
Oh, can we rotate it to change the direction of the boat, which will change the chains? So if we rotate it...
So go the other way.
Yeah.
Clever. God, Jack, you should design games. You know exactly what to do in every situation.
Oh, that's just logical.
Do you think that's enough?
A little bit more.
Oh. Oh, frustrating.
Do you guys ever sit on games and apps to scroll through and play?
Yes, that's exactly what I did last night. It is annoying. And then I finally choose one. What tends to happen is I finally choose one, then I realise it's one with a disc, and I haven't got the disc. And that's just really annoying.
What do you do with a disc? So I lost a disc the other day. I lost Rare Replay. Couldn't find it at all. It was in the Zoo Tycoon box, under the Zoo Tycoon disc.
You've got a Zoo Tycoon.
I never put games away in the wrong boxes. So
oh, look, I can go. Quick.
Don't know how
quick,
that
quick,
happened.
Quick. There's candle number 2. That's a third of the candles done.
Another
already,
wheel
Jack.
Up, yeah.
Cool.
Nice. So this level looks like a really good one. With
fantastic. Which way do you reckon?
I just finished Silvio, and now I have to decide on a new game to play. I'm sorry you had to play Silvio. it wasn't that bad.
Mark loved it.
It wasn't my cup of tea, really.
It wasn't my cup of tea.
No, Rosie.
Oh, I've got to do all this again.
I'm down to 2 discs except for 360.
Yeah.
That's a good game. I think digital is definitely the way to go. Although the only thing you don't get with digital is the kind of opening of the new game.
Yeah, that's true. The new game smell.
Yeah, taking a cellophane off the new game smell.
So I'm going to go... There's a checkpoint up there. Up at the top. There's a clear part to the left. So there's that looks like a candle to me. And there's another one down there.
Yeah, straight in front. Yeah, you can go straight for that, can't you? Straight around.
But there must be something left, because
there's
going to
be
loads of
right
stuff
as well, I think,
left.
Because there's a right path too.
I think right is the way they expect you to go, but I think there's stuff to the left.
Okay. Yeah, always go the way they don't expect you to go. Yeah,
so there's
a weird another symbol thing to start.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you think I need to do that after? Let's go to the left and have a look. Can I get up here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So that's the checkpoint. I might go and do that now.
Yeah, and then we'll have to find a code somewhere, I think.
Oh, there's the code.
So it's the circle, triangle, square.
That's circle, cool. Triangle, square. Okay. And there they are. There's 2 of them over there.
And the square.
And the square's on the right.
So you've got to push them in that order.
Okay, so which one first? Circle. So
circle,
if I go left.
Triangle, square. Yeah.
Okay.
How is this game? Worth a $15 price tag? Too difficult for children?
Two difficulties, not so far.
No.
Depends how young they are. If they're less than two, I would say it would be tricky.
If it's an old child, like 20, should be fine.
Yeah. There you go. Is that helpful? Look, I'm okay at it and I'm terrible at these games, so.
Yeah.
Oh, circle first, yeah? Which one was the circle?
Circles top left. So
Okay,
keep your
so I'll go
left,
around
yeah.
again, yeah?
How many candles have you lit
I've
so
only
far?
got one to go.
One to go.
Which I'm hoping.
Ah, it's
Is
that one.
there?
Sweet.
Okay,
One
I'm really running out
candle.
of the
Have a candle juice.
out of wax.
Candle juice. You walked off. You've got to wait for that to.
Oh, cool down.
I think you've got to spin the wheel of a ship so that that moves out of the flames, so it's
Oh
not being
wow,
heated.
now he tells me.
Yeah. Just
Yeah.
as a tip, before you get to that section.
Yeah, I
I'm a 35-year-old child, so sorry,
know
kids. You'll be fine.
that feeling. So if I do that, yeah, that's.
Now the other way.
Ah.
Other way for the one. That gets the chains out of the way, so you're gonna have to do that for the triangle.
Think that's enough?
You need to go back and do it one more time.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh man, we're running out of time.
8 minutes.
8 minutes. We're not gonna have time to go back and do level one, I don't think. Is that enough?
Yeah. Can you see it's not glowing anymore?
I'm really on the wonk here. Okay, so the idea of what we're trying to do here is to go and get that circle glyph.
Yeah, so we're gonna go and stand on that first of all. Just gotta stand on it once.
Okay,
So
is that important?
yeah, I think you'll invalidate the code you
Oh
made.
no, I don't want to invalidate the code.
Well, you're gonna have to go back and do all again if you do. So
Yeah,
definitely
exactly.
don't.
Definitely don't want to do that.
No.
I'm running
So
out
you
of
gotta
wax as well.
spin the
So
wheel
now
the other
go up
way.
here, spin the wheel again,
Yeah.
get those chains out the way.
Don't think for these sections you're gonna have to light the candle really though.
Okay, push. Pushing hard. Oh, is that the wrong way?
Yeah, wrong way.
Oh,
Other way.
pushing hard the wrong direction. And a bit more.
Yep, a little bit more.
I'm waiting for them to not turn red, yeah? Is that what I'm trying to do?
Yeah, exactly. Or at least so they're out of the path of the thing.
Like that.
Yeah, should be good.
Haven't I got to walk along that though?
Yeah, you gotta walk along
So I need to do it the other way, don't I? So that they're
that,
blocking it.
yeah. Okay.
Is that
Yeah,
right?
no, if you you can't go and do the square one. Oh no, it's the square one next, sorry.
Oh.
It's changed the order.
Okay, so
So the
square
order's
one
changed.
next.
Well, we've got to do the triangle first now. So we've done it
What?
in the wrong order. So we were going off the original order and it's actually changed it. So it's triangle,
Oh.
square, and circle.
Okay, so I've got to do this one
So we've
first,
got to do
right.
this one
So this is
first.
wrong, I think.
Yeah, so we need to go
Go the other
back the other way. Yeah.
that way? I
Yep.
can't remember which way I've gone now.
No, left. Left, isn't it? Yeah, that's it.
Like that. And that'll
Yeah.
block the flame. Which means I can walk across there. Wow, that was tricky. So those glyphs seem to change every time you die, maybe?
Yeah, so puzzles aren't complex, but that's a bit cheeky, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't think this is gonna work yet.
This looks fun, but I have to wait for a sail.
I'm not gonna be able to get across there, that's wrong.
Think so.
Well, how am I gonna get through that gap?
Can you spin it any further?
No. So I think.
Can we use the pipe near instead? Can you get underneath it?
This looks wrong, but I'll try. Oh.
Okay.
Weird. Okay.
Maybe it's because you got such a low candle.
Yeah, maybe.
So I guess I have 6 minutes to watch.
Purposely did my low candle. Okay, so now we need which one?
No, we're running out of time, says Trizzy. So you've done triangle, now square.
A square, which is
Top right.
top
So
right.
you've got to spin it back the other way.
Do I?
Yeah, because
Yeah,
that
so I've
thing's
got to
red.
block that.
Yeah, exactly.
Not that way, this way.
Yep.
Okay, this is a little bit tricky. If you were a young kid, I think you'd struggle with this.
So level is 1 to 1 to 8. Fine.
I think that's all right. A bit further. That looks it.
I'm just wondering how we make it so it's not glowing.
It doesn't matter, as long as it's blocking the... I've been up there already.
Oh, yeah, because you just walk all the way around to the right. Sorry, I was thinking you had to jump over it, but you don't.
I'm hot! Okay. Pad number two.
Square, which is cool. Now it is circle.
Far left.
Just far left.
So I had to make...
I had to spin it
in every single one.
Yeah.
So far left. Do you remember which direction it needs to be in?
Can't quite remember.
So it needs to be out of the...
Chains need to be coming to the right, I think. They need to go to the left. If you just spin it, you can see the direction of motion. Because we...
That's right, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, we've got to get a groove on because we're really running out of time. We're not going to make this third level.
No. We've got to go back and do the first one.
Well, we don't have to. There's an achievement just for doing these ones.
Oh, is there?
Okay. Yeah. Okay, that's got to be enough.
Yep.
Quick.
Need to go up a little bit.
Run, little candle.
That's close. I was almost off the edge.
Run, little candle. Run. Oh, that sounded like a good noise. I'm so nearly out of wax. Oh.
Door's open.
Door has opened somewhere.
Don't need to use your wax, just keep walking right. And go up now and jump.
Up here?
Yeah. No, jump down to the right. Go good, just go right now. Drop off, keep going until you're in alignment with that door. Now walk forward and just keep walking forward all the way. You'll be fine.
No jumping required, no?
No jumping required.
This is terrifying. It's worse than Resident Evil 7.
Candleman Red 7 by that.
Cool. So one level to go. We'll finish the level anyway because we want to get the chief.
Rudder failed to stop the quest.
Only five.
Five, okay.
We can do this. It was intense, wasn't it?
It was so intense. Don't realize how much you need light.
Yeah, light is a key factor.
Or if you're pro like me, you can just go with that.
Oh, the camera's gone crazy on this level.
Oh, pro like me. Falls off the edge.
Top pro skills.
GG. TA Stream Extended Edition.
Have we gone past? We've gone past the hour.
No, we've got 2 minutes left.
2 minutes, okay. So you've got to jump. Oof. Okay, shout out if you see the candle, folks. There's one. There's one beneath you. You can walk towards the screen.
Oof. I think I might have just missed one up to the top right there.
Really? Are you dying? Go and get it.
Yeah, there's one to the top right.
Okay. Worth doing. Yeah, we will. We'll go past four. We'll go to get the achievement. We're achievement hunters. So how would you get up to the top right then?
Jump.
Oh, I see. There's like a bum there. It's like a fiery bum. Weird.
Glad if I didn't call a game out.
Fiery bum. Fiery bum game. If you make games for Steam, there's definitely an opportunity for a fiery bum game.
Rich should buy it.
I would definitely buy it. I'll get the bundle. That's not easy to say. Whoa, you loony. Awesome. Oh, look, that's number four. This is nearly it, Jack. Oof. Oh, this looks tricky. Okay. Oof.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ah, see, that's a bit cheeky. You got to dive
Between them,
between them.
diagonally.
Yeah, diagonally. Looks like I'm staying up longer. Is it past Treasy's bedtime? Nah, he's working, isn't he? Yeah, he's there.
Sanity ends. Try a hard reset of your console. Sometimes that's fixed that for me. I've had exactly the same problem before. So hold down the button on the front of the console, but keep holding it down even after it's turned
Should we go
off.
for a cheeky level skip?
Oh, what? Oh my word!
He's going mad.
That was really impressive. Oh, bottled that there. Okay. This is it, folks. We are going to get this achievement. So, back to here. Ooh. Yeah, that's the key, isn't it?
Yeah, dying.
Oh, man.
Nah, that
There's the
feels good.
candle. Get out of the way.
How many more candles do we
That's
have?
it. That's it. You didn't light it though, did you? It didn't pop up at the top.
Pretty sure I did.
Did you?
Just a little, yeah.
Is it?
Think so.
I didn't see the thing come up at the top. Oh,
Yeah,
okay.
it's as little as it can be.
Ooh. Literally playing with fire at this point. There's the end.
That's a checkpoint.
Oh, that's only a checkpoint. There's no more candles though.
Is there going to be a boss battle?
Yeah, maybe.
Just a light bulb.
To fight
Oh.
someone with a hose or something. I think you've got to get a drop down here.
Oh, this is tricky.
This does look tricky.
Don't like this.
Hard reset really is the solution. I have an amazingly low amount of issues with Xbox unless it's EA. Yeah, that can happen. Okay. So you've got to jump through this hole. Or are you going to wing it to the left?
Don't think you can make it through here.
I could.
Oh, could you?
Yeah,
Okay.
no
I'll
problem.
die then, and you can
No, don't die.
come back.
Oh, look, it's some sort of whirlpool.
Yeah, don't go near that.
No. Oh, this looks tricky. I'm all right. If you could finish this without me having to have a go, that would be a good thing. How did you get away with that? You were on
I can't
fire.
help it. Just
Uh-oh,
I
you're
think
going to be
he's.
down to one crate wide.
Oh no.
Oof, they're long ones, aren't they? Go. Oh man, it goes on.
Gotta get out of the propeller as well. Okay, that's not gonna touch me, is it? Oh, I haven't got much candle left.
No, don't touch the candle anymore.
Yeah.
It might touch you, or is that the end? I think that's the end.
I don't know. It's just gonna knock me off then, kill me.
It's still going.
Is it still going? Yes.
And there's the achieve.
There's the Chivo.
Led by
Led by
Fate.
Faye. 100 gamer score.
Nice.
Complete
So we've,
chapters 1
I think
to
we got 400
8.
out of this. Should we go back and get those other ones? Just we could. It might take
Yeah.
us long, wouldn't it?
No.
We've
Go
done the
back to the
level.
chapter.
So
OTNRT.
it's just those
It's
two
just those
levels.
two levels, yeah.
Okay. Weirdly, this is the one we did the worst on. The very first
Just the learning curve, isn't it?
tutorial level.
Learning curve, you've got to learn how light works.
Okay, so maybe there was some cheeky stuff back here that we didn't see.
Yep.
There's one. Just the one down here then.
There was one up top, wasn't there?
There were two high, really high up that we saw, but we thought there's no way we can get to that. Maybe it's just part of the scenery. Ah, maybe there's a way up around here then.
No, I don't know what.
No?
No,
Okay.
it's all quite high.
These
These
guys
guys
aren't
aren't
going
going
home
home
tonight.
tonight.
Right. There's candle number two.
Anything to the right? Ah, the chain. Walk up the chain. There you go. That's how you get up.
Oh, man, how did we miss that the first time around?
Yeah, we didn't really know what we were looking for, did we?
And I still... How do I get up there?
Diagonal
jump across there.
Yeah. Done.
Was there another one up the right, top right? I seem to remember.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is, in fact.
So we've got the two we've missed already.
We missed four on this one.
Do we miss four?
Bottom we've got
left.
Three of them now.
Or top left, sorry.
I was going to get this one before I do the checkpoint.
You haven't got a lot of candle.
No. That's fine.
You can just waste your candle now and kill yourself. And,
good idea.
Respawn with a full candle.
Doo-doo-doo. I fancy pizza, that's a good idea. Oh no, hang on, let's put it really small again.
Oh, you got... does it take it from a point
of
view? Oh,
that's
realize that
harsh.
Okay.
I didn't realise that happened either.
That's fine though, we should be good.
So, this looks like a clue to me. Do you think there's something up there?
Yeah, you got
to push this
forward.
Is the one we didn't get, this one.
If you drop it to the water and push that all the way forward.
We definitely didn't get this one either.
No. Just make sure you don't lose all your light. You should put a bit there.
So that's another one we missed, so there's just two more.
Two more.
I can walk this bit, can't I?
I had a pizza with Bombay potatoes on the
other
day. That sounds amazing. That sounds like a... Put some curry on there too. It's like a curry pizza.
Look,
amazing.
That's it. That's the last one. Boom. Okay, so we need... Jack's going to
tell us
the honour.
Doner kebab pizza. It wasn't great.
Of course, I've had a lot of emails since we've been doing this. Okay.
Is all people frustrated of us missing the candles? Okay, so where are we going with this one?
You're not doing the second one, are you?
No.
Okay, cool. So we missed two on this. And there's a lot, there's 10 on this level. So if Jack can get all 10 of these candles, we are going to get another achievement, which will be... it's a shame this isn't on my gamer score.
Yeah.
We have caned this one. Yeah, so light all candles in chapters 1, 2, and 3. It's called Sailor. It's worth 150 Gs. 258 TA currently, but I imagine that might go up. Oh, what a place to put the checkpoint. Do you remember this level from before? Did you do this one last time?
No.
I did this one. This was a nightmare. How many have you got so far, do you know? I think there's one off to the left. No. Yeah, one off to the left down here. Okay, so you've got six. It's four to get. If we get this one, it takes over 5,000 gamer score for our account as well. Two to go. Ah, so this is where we got confused, wasn't it? We thought there must be some extra ones. There it is. One left, Jack. 150 gamer score.
Call me, Edge. Gotta get this one over here.
Oh no!
No, we can get back up on the barrel.
KFC.
Oh, he's found a way around the chat then. The auto kick.
No, he said KFC, he's not
talking. Oh, I've always
No, I don't think that was you was nearly more right.
I'm added the U at the end.
Ta-da!
That's not bad.
That is a fantastic go at that game. So we got a total of 6 achievements for a total of 500 gamer score in an hour and 10 minutes. We did cheat slightly.
6%. That's not a bad game.
Go us.
So the other achievements were for lighting all the candles and 6 to...
Yeah, so basically doing 4, 5 and 6, yeah. Finishing in them and doing them all. Good job, guys. We'll see you tomorrow for possibly Overcooked, if not Subterranea or Subterrane. Thanks for joining us today, and we'll see you then. Bye.
Catch you later.